already signed for the 2018 season, Curtis Sirenin is set to agree to a new three-year deal with the Sea Eagles after impressing coach Trent Barrett in his first season with the club last year.
I first started training here with Leonard at Underground Strength at the end of the 2016 NRL season. I recently moved to the new club that I'm at now, Manly Moringa, and I just wanted to, you know, get to the new club in some sort of shape and better myself. So coming here was a big part of me going there and becoming, I think, a better player, which helped me, you know, obviously in my career. He's helped with, especially in the gym, you know, with all of my lifts, you know, helped me get bigger and stronger, which, you know, turned into better performance.
Playing reserve grade at West Tigers, Manly threw Sirenin in a lifeline at the end of 2016, and he rewarded them with his best year in first grade.
I took it on board again at the end of the 2017 season. I was back here in the gym, and I'm now ready for the 2018 season. Coming here, there's a bit of camaraderie. There's no nonsense. You come here, you sort of, you know, warm up really well, which is something really important for me, and just being able to really focus on you know, what I want to improve, especially with Leonard helping a lot with the technique and things like that has helped me, you know, get stronger. The biggest thing for me was being able to be very specific with what I wanted to improve on, and just being able to focus a lot on those areas I needed to get better at. Deadlifting is something that I was probably one of my weaker lifts probably about 24 months ago, and now it's definitely probably my strongest thing, which is something, you know, that you can do here. You can be specific, like I said, and really get in the reps that you need. Just dive straight into it. Have faith in that you're going to improve in whatever area it's going to be, whether it's, you know, cardio, fitness, or, you know, getting stronger or getting more flexible. Whatever it is, just have faith, and it doesn't matter what level you're at. You know, this is a place where you can definitely make improvement.